Now we've invited Trevor Brooking to provide us with match analysis today. So welcome to the game, Trevor.
Thanks for the invitation, Peter. It's lovely to be here.
The players are coming onto the field. We are underway. Attacking from the right side and from the left to right. Number 9. Number 11. Wins the ball back quickly. A good delivery needed here. Number 7. Bumps it forward. No, not this one. Good cross might give the first goal. They've got a throw-in.
Good pressure there.
And he shoots! A few of the big men from the back have come forward for this one. Two targets in the box. Number 8. The marking's been so tight, there's not a lot of space.
Number 5. Number 9.
Deliberate foul. Free kick. They have it back.
Number 10.
Knocks it back. They regain possession quickly. Nodded away by the defender.
Number 7.
Tremendous pressure there.
They work so well in tandem.
He's punched it away. It's a corner kick from the left.
They're applying the pressure with the corner.
Tries his luck.
The game is still goalless, Trevor.
No, neither side has had a great deal of panic.
The second half gets underway. Now from right to left, left to right.
Number 4. Number 11. Number 11. Number 5.
Tremendous pressure there. Referee has blown the whistle. There's an aerial battle.
Number 6.
Took it back quickly. The referee stops play here. It's a direct free kick.
Number 6.
They've got two in the middle.
The referee is not going to be swayed by anyone's protests.
And he has a go. The keeper makes the stop. The referee has given a corner kick.
The defender's nerves are being tested now.
It's on his head. Well, he just couldn't find the accuracy there.
It was a good ball in from the corner to find the man in space. Shame it didn't go in.
Number 3.
Good pressure there.
Number 6.
Has a pop from there. It's in! Goal! It's the first goal of the game. That has been coming for a long while now. Here's the goal.
Well, hopefully it should make for a more open game. Their opponents can no longer just sit back and hope to nick a goal.
They've taken the lead.
Absolutely. This should make things a lot more interesting. I'd be surprised if we don't see more goals. They'll have to do better than that to stop this run.
Number 3.
Chips it over the keeper. The side seems capable of taking control. It's a free kick. He knocks it in. Passes it over to the right. They regain possession quickly. Dink-dunk battle between these two sides. Needs to find the target with the ball in.
Number 5.
That was dangerous play, and the referee quite rightly has given a free kick. And he shoots!
They'll be looking to make the most of this opportunity. Both teams still have time to win it.
They're keen just to keep possession.
Number 7.
The marking has been so tight, there's not a lot of space.
Number 7.
Well, it's into the right area. Great vision.
Looking for it back. Cut out well. And the referee calls time. 1-0. They've scored the only goal of the game and snatched the win.